First of all, thanks a lot for clicking on my video, and I am sure you're having a fantastic day. In this video, I'm going to make 3D mockups very easily. Hi, this is ababir. Welcome to my channel, Design Thinking. Let's get into it. Inside of Figma, you can make 3D mockups using a free plugin, and you will get variety of mockup as well, and you can also custom decorate them step by step very easily using that plugin. So let's get into it. So let me just start with the plugin first. So I'll go click here that says resources and click plugins, and I'll look for a plugin called Vectary. Okay, this is the plugin that I was talking about, and you have to run it first. Here is the pop-up window inside of Figma, and as you can see, this is a 3D mockup and you can actually interact with it very easily, and there are lots of other component mockups in here to play with, and I have a world as well. Here is my world here, and also many other mockup as well. So from this I will choose this one for this tutorial. This is a paper bag, like some sort of milk bag, let's say. It's obviously very interactive. So at this point, you can actually give it your own design as much as you like. So all you have to do to give it your own design. So before you start designing, you must have a mockup layout of it. So I'll click here that says get layout, and it will instantly give me a frame with the layout of this paper bag, as you can see. Great. So here is my layout mockup. So the simple thing is, you have to avoid the black portion of it, and whatever you have to put, it could be a logo or a text, you have to put this inside this white space in it. So that's the basic of it. So if I follow this, I have designed one beforehand. Let me just get that. And as you can see, I just place my design materials inside the white space and avoid all the back space. And if everything goes right, let me just disable the layout of it. So if you click on this eyeball, it will immediately disable that particular layer. So at this point, I can only see the design, but not the mockup layout guide. So I'll just click on the frame and apply the frame on this 3D mockup. And as you can see, this particular design is now on my mockup. Great, right? Okay, now there are a few more options to interact with. First one is environment setting. You can change the intensity of the light. So let me just fix it to 100%, and you can rotate the source light as well. And not just that, you can actually choose variety of lighting setup from here, and there are lots of options to choose from, but I will just stick to Studio 2 for now. It looks great. I can also interact with the material and the ground shadow as well. You can change the intensity of the ground shadow, the metalness of the ground shadow, as well as I can also change out the layout's roughness. So I can make fully paper-like texture. Also, I can also make it like metallic texture. And you can also make it much more metallic and reflecty kind of a product as well if you want. But for now, I'll just stick to a paper-like feel, which is much more suitable for now. And you can also have the zoom in, zoom out of the product and resize this plugin window. Great, there's the basic options you have. Now, one more thing that you have to know. Before you click finish, you have to fix the position you want for your design. Because whenever you click finish, it will fix this particular angle and convert it into a PNG. So let's say if you want this angle, and I think that's okay for now. I'll just click finish. And as you can see, it literally created a PNG of that particular image. And just like that, you can create a 3D mockup inside Figma using a free plugin. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you want more videos like this, please subscribe. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a nice day.